NASCAR era is over after about 16 years. It'll be his uncle, Jim France, will be in charge for Sunday's season opening Daytona 500. Jim France had the interim tag the last several months after Brian France was arrested in New York for driving while intoxicated in August 2018. Jim France has received a lot of praise, including from drivers. I talked to Kyle Busch this week and he told me his accessibility, him being at so many of the races late last season, was a real bonus, something that was lacking before. The people I've spoken with around the sport also tell me making Jim France's title more permanent clears up a lot of uncertainty, and that's pretty huge right now. NASCAR is trying to acquire ISC, the racetrack giant that was actually started by Bill France Sr., but it's also its potential sales target itself. There was a report last year that it's exploring a sale and it's hired investment bankers. I'm AJ Perez, USA Today Sports, and that's what I'm hearing.